muscular thug robbed a Burlington tobacco shop of about $300, but not before a brawl with the working clerk.
Burlington police are hoping the robber's stature and, shall we say, stand-out T-shirt will help identify him. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory joins us live to explain. Lauren?
Hi, Stephanie. Burlington police say the suspect is taller than most men and very muscular. Now, they don't suggest fighting a robber like the store clerk did in this case, but say at least it provided a point of comparison.
Burlington police are looking to identify this football player-sized man.
Very distinctive. He's very, very tall and very, I'd say, muscular, heavy build, about 6'4", about 250.
They say he robbed Northern Lights in Burlington Monday afternoon of about $300 and then ran. But as the surveillance video shows, not before fighting with the tobacco store's clerk.
They have a violent confrontation. The store clerk is assaulted and actually chases the suspect out the door with a crowbar.
Burlington police say while they don't approve of the store employee's actions,
getting in an actual physical confrontation with a suspect just isn't advised.
The fight between the 6-foot-tall clerk and suspect did give police a good idea of how big the robber is. Officers are also hoping the clothes he was wearing will provide some clues to his identity as well.
His shirt was very distinctive as well. It said, I believe, "Got ammo" across the front of it.
Police are looking to the public to put a name to a face.
We've had some tips about this individual, but it would be very helpful if people see the video and they see the pictures to get this guy ID'd.
In the meantime, Northern Lights is open for business, but employees wouldn't go on camera, saying they're a little shaken up.
Now, police say this armed robbery was unusual because it happened during the daytime. It's one of only a handful of robberies so far in Burlington this year. Officers do not think this incident is related to a robbery in South Burlington last night where a man robbed a Champlain Farms with mace. In the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5 Nightcast.